It's our first filming day. We're about to start.
First of all, I would like to say, please, never give a name to your project if this name is negative.
Everything started, you know, since I wrote a song and named it with the title Catastrophic. Since then, everything was a total disaster.
No. Well, maybe not everything.
It's our first filming day. We're about to start. Woo. Started already. We're cold as hell. And yeah, I'm pretty enthusiastic about all this stuff. And we're just about to hear action, like right possibly now.
Okay, when we started preparing for shootings, there was pretty
perfect weather.
Comfortable weather. It was
just warm. The right weather for the shooting, right?
Right.
Yeah. And guess what happened when we started? The temperature dropped dramatically. Like, we were wearing leather jackets, and I was wearing a dress and leather coat that were supposed to be unzipped. So it's a good outfit if it's something around plus 15 outside Celsius, I mean, right, no Fahrenheit. And that day the temperature dropped minus
3,
no, 5. Minus 8 actually.
No.
In the morning it was minus 8. I checked that. Yeah, we were filming really far on the countryside and we started really early in the morning because we wanted natural sunlight. And it was actually really freezing. It was so freezing. We were wearing a lot of warm stuff on top of what we were wearing already.
And on the other side you can see a real snow.
Yeah, it was real snow, and I'll show you the clip. It wasn't in the music video, but I'll show you the clip where you can actually see this steam, you know, when you breathe out and when it's like really cold outside, you can see the steam. When you look at the music video, you see like just nothing happens, right? We're just running in the forest. What possibly can happen? But when it's really cold like that, the snow turned to ice, and it was just really slippery. And when you saw this scene, you know, where the Red Riding Hood is running and all the wolves are chasing her, every take of this scene was ended up with me falling, basically. When it's like shooting, we go crazy, we go extreme, right?
Oh my god,
we actually never thought about our safety that much, you know? But after this entire shooting, I reconsider my point of view.
I remember he was falling and that was just, I don't know, it was really dangerous. She couldn't shoot it anymore.
I couldn't even get up by myself, you know. They helped me up and I figured out that I can't even walk. But according to the script, I had to run. That was a pretty bad experience, I'd say. Yeah.
A little story. Girls and boys, when you're watching your favorite artist music video, you think it's so awesome, it's so probably fun to make, and when you watch behind the scenes and making of, they're all BSing you about how fun it is. The true reality is 5% of what we're doing is actually fun. 70% of what we're doing is barely too cold or too hot. And only 25%, guess what? You never know. Pain.
Are you kidding?
Yeah. Don't make music videos.
Yeah, when you know, you have some struggles, it doesn't mean that you have to stop believing in yourself and stop doing what you want to do and do what everyone else is telling you to do. So it's gonna sound pretty lame, but what doesn't kill us to make us stronger, and that was the main message of the song.
Pretty much. I remember the time when she came to me and she said, Jules, I got an idea. You better like it. You better like it. I said, okay.
I actually remember that time. I don't remember. What are you talking about? I never said that.
I remember that day.
Really? I said
really,
that?
I remember, yeah.
She sent me our favorite music videos. I watched them again, and then I come up with the idea to put kind of fairy tale kind of ish in our music video. Yeah, and then we just changed this script a little bit, so we didn't follow, you know, exactly how the fairy tale structure was. So we kind of changed it, and we wanted to, you know, make it fit our song. So as you see at the end, the Red Riding Hood is actually, you know, stand up for herself.
Okay, as you know from the tale, the Red Riding Hood, there was just one wolf. In our video,
just
you can see. Right, you can see a bunch of wolves, two, sometimes three wolves.
We actually wanted to have more than three, but then we just thought it probably gonna be too much.
You know, I'm thinking about my character, I think in this video I'm a little bit evil or something like that.
You can actually, yeah, I think you
acted a little bit hard.
Harder than she is in real life.
Right.
In real life she's such a me. But we didn't want to make it like over the top, like too evil, right?
Right.
Yeah, too furious. Furious, Julie.
Furious.
Don't you mess up with her. Yeah, sometimes it's not hard to act, but it's hard to like stay in the frame, stay like stop at this like certain spots and things like that. Yeah, that's just ridiculous because it seems like nothing.
Acting.
Yeah, it seems like nothing, you know, it's just like, and it's actually.
At that time, we had two performers, actually.
Oh,
yeah. Not just Alex.
Another character.
Mm-hmm. His name was
Liam. Yeah, we won't tell too much about this specific character because we were planning to interact with this character more.
In the future.
Yeah, in the future project, maybe music videos, maybe something else we won't tell you yet. So yeah, probably something like half of the night, we were filming this intro and outro in the studio. When I got home, it was already 6 a.m. in the morning, and my alarm clock was set up for 8 a.m. Yeah, because I had another shooting where we were supposed to shoot me in the studio with all this, you know, makeup, dancing, singing the song, all dancing, just... Well, yeah, I mean, we had another set on the next morning, so... Yeah, I don't know how I did that and didn't look really tired, but I was so tired as hell. Coming back to the forest story, after we're done filming, the temperature was okay. The weather was good again, right? But we already filmed everything and freeze our asses off. We're just rehearsing and you see me just figuring out what the spot where I'm supposed to stop at the camera. It's exact scene where I'm supposed to see the wolves for the first time, get scared and run away. So we decide in the spot and just rehearse it a little bit. And you see, I have a blanket, I have a fur coat on top of everything I'm wearing, and I'm moving really weird and funny. When we were wearing this, well, not me, they were wearing this hat with the artificial fur, and me wearing a synthetic wig and hood on top of it. It actually made it really difficult to hear director's instructions. Yeah, and then, you know, the director was kind of a little bit annoyed by us because he was like, action, and nothing happens because we just didn't hear him. Okay.
I remember the scene when a little girl from the studio ran away from wolves. Alex.
Oh, I know. Yes.
Oh my god.
That was so much.
That was actually funny.
And actually, you know, when we were like running out of time and filming outside for the entire day, started really early in the morning, I actually forgot about the hunger, but once we stopped, it came back again. Everybody was starving.
But I'm so proud with our crew because these guys helped us so much.
And they didn't complain.
Right, and we want to thank them because...
It was really hard.
It was really hard.
Yeah, it's a little bit not what I would think I would do earlier, a few years earlier, somebody would tell me that I'm gonna remake a fairy tale, I would be like, psh, no. Because I always wanted to make, you know, like deep, significant music videos with this, you know, meaning. But we actually made it deep and significant with the meaning, but just in a little bit playful form. Yeah, it took us longer than we planned, but still, we got great shots.